Hey, how you doing? Listen, can I speak to John? Yeah. Hey, John. Hey, how you feeling? You know, it's Matrix. Hey, listen, man. I'm sorry, man. I might have to call out. I'm not feeling well. No, not tomorrow. Tomorrow's payday. I'll be there. Next Thursday. Yeah, I'm not gonna be able to make it. Yeah, I'm not gonna be feeling well that day. Come on, what are you talking? It's the Eagles. Come on, it's the opener. I gotta be there. I'm their mascot. What are you? No, listen, I'm giving you a week's notice. Like that's selfish, that's considerate. I thought about you. I didn't want to leave the team short. I'm always doing you favors. What about that time when it was all them dishes piled up in the kitchen? I did them all. I know it was my job, but I mean, I still did it. I didn't have to do it technically. You find out who was stealing the salt and pepper shakers? All right then, that's right. Man, I turned in my aunt for you. Come on, man. Normally when you call out, you gotta give at least an hour notice before your shift start. I'm giving you a whole week. Come on, man. I'm doing you a favor. They signed me to the Eagles. Yeah, I got signed. I didn't want to tell you this, but if the Eagles lose because I'm not there, the mayor's gonna sell the city. You don't want that.